Yeah, how do they get through? I don't get it. I hope this is the end. This time we have all our protections up, so I can just start wailing on them. My character. I do want the monster LP going. Waste a turn or two with Vald in there. Attack. She doesn't have anything. Attack. Nilvin. Thunderbolt. I just want to see if she's got anything good. Cloaking cap. Magical shield. Case amulet is mystical globe. Is there any special thing? I don't think there is on this. No. And that's a Sansri's ring. Identifies. I should use that instead of... Yeah, I forgot I had that. Swift shoes. That was like a haste on it. Anything else? I don't think so. Now, someone else might have some stuff, but we need a key ring. Just dump all this stuff in. I'll just have her attack normally. It's gonna take a little bit longer because we don't have her fireballs. Good. Show Monster LP worked, so he can get on to other things. Stand up and be shocked. Shocked to death. Or destruction, in your case. So I'm hoping this is it for these guys for a while. Fighting so many of them with no variety. Oh, they're all lined up nicely for that. Thunderbolt. Alright, Walden. Yeah, kind of medium heal. So the Guardian Chief is up here. Well, one of them anyway. The other one's here. That's fine. I give you guys permission to be there. First defeat. Well, their defeat. Our first vanquished robot of this battle. The two of them resisted. I do not like when you resist. I'm very naughty. Naughty robot. Pour a resting agent on you. Hey, this guy's almost dead. The Thunderbolt might take it out, so we'll redirect to this Guardian. small heal. Uh-oh. I don't like when you be doing that stuff. 53, Melvin. I think the rest of us all deflected it. But Nelvin has a good... I guess it's all up to chance as well. Let Nelvin have a good, anti-magic or avoid magic. That one survived. Points. Healing Agile. Thunderbolt once again. Now I'm gonna have her throw, because I don't like him being at 100 points. So we're healing three of them. There we go. Give it a rest with your firestorm spells. I do not appreciate them. Good, we got rid of another. That was the one that had 7 points left or something. Get rid of two. Three in one round, nice. Attack failing on Volden. Well, she can only reach the chief, so she's gonna hit the chief. Small healing for Volden. Now they're all lined up now. It's good for the Thunderbolt spell. Throw a little small heal on him. I'm gonna attack this guardian now instead. Get rid of it first. He's not attacking. Kill that one. What's that? We got 4, 28, 99, 185, and 434. try to get rid of the smaller guardians first, just so there's not so many enemies. There you go. Even though the chiefs hit harder, just the number of enemies tends to weigh you down. Unless they hit Citrine, in which case they can't even affect her at all. Which is awesome. Yeah, medium. What would we do without Sabine, could you imagine? Deflection. Guardian almost down. I'm gonna switch her to this one. It's between the Thunderbolt and Valden. We might get rid of it. Selena. It did Nintendo 64 points of damage, and then I think 38 after that. I don't have a console with 38. Yay! Two chiefs left. Well, this is the end of the enemies for a while. I would approve of that. So we got 434 on this guy, 57 on that one. Do we throw fireballs or keep throwing the thunderbolts? Let's throw the thunderbolts. Until there's one left. It's just there. Oh, I had Edgel move? What the hell? I don't think... I didn't mean for him to do that. What'd I do? I probably thought I was controlling someone else. I mean, that's fine. I mean, it lost an attack, but... Let's move Valden down here. So when Edgel finishes this, he can just step over and help with that one. Two points, nice. That was a good strike. I another thunderbolt. These things aren't hard, it's just it takes a while to kill them. So you've heard of like bullet sponges? These are sword sponges. And magic thunderbolt sponges, fireball sponges, whatever else kind of sponges you can think of. Swift stabber sponges, throwing axe sponges. That and they deflect, and I don't like that either. Alright, so we've got 292, 126 on this one. Rinse, repeat, thunderbolt. Small heal. This guy's almost dead. It's gonna make my last thunderbolt. I'm just gonna use this one or two remaining fireballs after that. That's gonna be it. Things punch me, it sounds like a beatbox going off. How is that? Oh my god, 32 points. Alright. I got one fireball, I'm throwing it here. It's not deflected. Kill it! Yay! Seventy-six, I think we did. I'll just have him step over here, and then next round he can join the fight. See if we have anything. These magical projectiles do pretty well on it. 18, I think, each. I'll use that for a while. No one needs to be healed for once. Nah. I think that was. Points, well then. Another 19, I think, for the projectile. It has 11 points left. 12, bye. Negative 1. Okay. Can we just sit over here and hopefully not be attacked by anything? and rest. Is there an antique area 4? Or are we gonna be done? I don't know. Hardly any time has passed, because even just getting into these fights. Oh, I forgot to give people. Ah! Right here. You have 2. You already have 1. I need 1. They need 0. Let's see if he can give his food to someone else. Nope. Just Edgelin. Edgel would waste it just the same. Alright, we're gonna rest for 8 hours. Could take this, so we only waste 1 ration instead of 2. Okay. Much better. Is that the end of the monsters? Or the robots? I don't see any through there. Let's take a look around. I don't see any in there. I don't see any in there. I don't see any in there. Is that the end? What is it? Yeah. I don't see any in there. There's one of those bulbs. Alright, let's look over here. There's a elevator thingy over there. Looks like another power thingy over there. A few of them. Okay, I'm not seeing any monsters. Any foes. Enemies. Alright, so let's hit this. I'm hoping that if we hit this, we turn off the fields. We do. There are no monsters in here. But it's more than one room. For some reason, I thought it led to an identical chamber. Okay, so this one's on. I just want to map out the walls and such. Alright, I'm gonna go in each room, see what's in there, before we start flipping any switches. Well, that one's still on. So maybe the other switch turns off one of the other ones? That one's on. And that one's on, okay. Oh, don't run into that. Turn. That would kill. So let's. So we could have handled them one at a time, I guess, if this turns off one of the other fields. I'll throw another save in here. So this is still off. Now we've turned off this one. Assuming it opens the one next door. What kind of crazy architect or electrician engineered this place? Or constructed this place? Okay, so yes, these two are still on. Dun 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 dun. Okay, so we will now turn off this one. Now this one's open. Or accessible. Monster skeleton. What kind of monster was in here? Maybe these are the people from Morag. The other moon, right? Let's go Morag. Maybe they built this place. Maybe these are their bones. Died of old age, stuck in this place, or killed by their own robots, either one. So did I check the other one? I think the other one's still electrified. It is. So, it's a pretty safe assumption that this will turn that off. And then we'll have access to the elevator. Yes. Awesome. No other goodies in the room? Okay. We came from here. These all just teleport us back here. And opening these fields, I think, or pressing the switches over here, turned on fields here, but enabled the monsters to get out somehow. Not sure how that worked. Saving here, see where we end up now. Going down, I assume? Yep. Antique area 4? What is this? We're on a row of light? Please no more of those creatures. Those robots. I think we fought enough of them. Thank you very much. That door's already open. What's with the lights? I got a bunch of these powers, conduits or whatever. Some of them are on, some off. I'm just looking at all these. just in case. There's one over here. And the last one over here. Nothing. There's no monsters. Robots. Oh, brother. Well, they're just standing there. Maybe they'll decide not to attack. They're like, eh, I don't feel like it today. We feel you've fought enough of us. And you now deserve the right to continue unimpeded. If only. They're probably just stuck on something. Wait, I want to poke it too, okay. Alright, now we've got one over here. Standing there. We have a... Yeah, we do have one here. I don't think we looked at it. No, we did. What's that? Did it map that part of the wall? Ugh. Yeah, we did. That looks better. I'm gonna call it antique area. I have not seen any antiques here. It's called like ancient area or something. Now once we get up close, like across in these things, they're gonna break free and attack, right? Or not? Okay. There's more over here. Really had enough of these things. Need more variety with the robots. These lead right up to this thing. I don't know if that means anything. They're just staying there. There's a door there. Well, if we can get through without these things attacking, but I still want to—I want to go into where they are, actually. So. Do they see us? The monster light, the monster eyes are not coming on. What if they're illusions? Imagine that, they're not real. Oh, we've got another symbol. Blue is 100? Yes. This is just an easy one, 100. I mean, I guess they put these doors to stop other enemies from coming in, but then they have another structure that tells the enemies how to figure out their math system. Shrug. I don't know. Those are the two openings with enemies. Okay, so this wants 100. I'm just gonna save because we mapped this whole thing out now. Okay. We got a little treasure thing on the wall again. That light's broken. Let's check this out. What is that? Oh. Trap discovered and disarmed. Opened. This cupboard contains a large number of metal discs engraved in colors. Yellow carved disc. Huh. What's that for? Yellow carved disc. Normal item, not magic. 200 grams. Hmm. We got yellow discs. Here's another one. I hear a strange sound. And then disarmed, okay. Same text, only these are green carved discs. Normal item, 200 grams. They're all 200, they're both 200 grams. Let me guess. More discs. Different color. Blue carved discs. We got blue ones. I always do that, even though there's never anything under there. Down there. Blue carved disc. Normal item, 200 grams. 20 of each. And we've got a teleporter thing here. I'm gonna look at these, like I always do. Can't look at that one, because it wanted to be teleported. Unfortunately, I don't know what's through there. I have to fight those things to get through, don't I? It is stuff in there. protections at the ready. Alright. Actually, believe it or not, I'm going to call an episode here, guys. Stay tuned for when I probably fight these things and explore those two rooms. And then see what's going on with the teleporter and whatever else is going on here. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.